Hundreds of Russian soldiers marched through Moscow's Red Square on Friday in a ceremony reenacting a 1941 historic military parade. Soldiers wearing traditional Soviet uniforms marched across the square to mark the 73rd anniversary of the November 7, 1941 parade. Back then, a 15-minute parade was held in the besieged Soviet capital to mark the 24th anniversary of the October Revolution, which served to demonstrate the Russian army's resilience to German forces. The parade featured soldiers in vintage uniforms performing a short, dramatic, acted scene of a fierce battle with explosions. The parade in Moscow highlights Russian President Vladimir Putin's continued attempts to promote the Red Army victory over Nazis, and comes just a day after Putin defended a pact the Soviets made with the Nazis in 1939.